What's going on, everybody? Mr. Octagonal here, and today is a very special day here on the channel, and it is the channel's anniversary, also the channel's birthday. This is the channel's third birthday, so Octagonal Gaming is now 3 years old, which is pretty cool, and I just want to thank you guys for a great year. The past year has been incredible for the growth of this channel. We've gained 969 subscribers. I'm not kidding. It's actually been 969. How perfect is that? We've been monetized this year. We've gotten videos of over 10,000 views this year. It's been a crazy good year for this channel. And I just want to thank all of you for being a huge part of my success this season. This year. And I hope we have another great year next year. Also, it's my birthday if you want to leave happy birthdays in the comments. And a good birthday present for me would be liking the video. And if you're not already subscribed, that'd be a nice birthday present for me as well. So every year for the channel birthday slash anniversary, what we do is the top 10 plays of the year. And I'm not going to be doing that this year. The reason is I'm going to be doing top 20 plays this year. There were so many good ones to choose from. I wanted to do 20 because, you know what? Why not? You guys deserve it. So, hope you guys enjoy the top 20 plays montage. And as always, have a good one. That's going to set out the field goal unit after an unsuccessful third down as Gostkowski's field goal is blocked by the rookie out of Penn State, Amani Oruwariye. And the Lions, Baylor Bear, 3rd and 10. Can the Dolphins get a big play? They're not really in field goal range. As Tannehill, you might as well call him Kim Jong-un, because he's launching nukes. He finds Devontae Parker in the end zone of the Lions.
A chance to tie up this game. 2nd and 2, Jack Jackson will keep it himself. Oh my word! Owen, it's Dick Jackson, lays him out. That's not a brotherly hit, that's a manly hit.
4th quarter. And today can be much of the same, as here's Ellis on 2nd down. Spin move, has a 1st down. There goes Alex Ellis down the field. Will he be caught? No, he won't. Touchdown number 4, 48 yards down the field. And that, my friend, is a Westlake school record. I think that's actually tied with, of course, Alex Ellis.
And then here goes for Crocodiles on the fast break. You know the drill, Brashad Anthony is insane. This kid is incredible, showing off the style on that one. Take another look as he goes full.
Clemson now up. 4 seconds to go. Clemson's up by 3. Clayton Custer in the corner. Bang, bang, bang. We're headed to overtime. As game 3.2 remaining. Tied at 90 apiece. Rashad Pinckney to Brown for the win. It is good. Nate Brown, the freshman, with the game-winning shot. What a game we got to watch. And Brown's heroics will give Chicago Tech the win. They improved to 9-7. I don't think anyone expected this team to be as good as
weekend homework. And the Redskins will double their lead, now up 21-7. As Stafford fakes the handoff for Kerryon Johnson. Stafford looking deep for Kenny Golladay. Holy smokes! That might be the catch of the year. That might be the play of the year. As Kenny Golladay,
hands of D'Angelo Russell, and that man has ice in his frickin' veins.
Offense looking good as Britton. He's gonna scramble with it. Britton looking deep in the end zone. Oh my goodness! Cortez Thorne with an incredible grab. Not that it really matters at this point, but still.
Penalty would be declined. Now 23-8. Dolphins down by 2 touchdowns plus a 2-point conversion. It's not looking good for them as Ryan Tannehill on 1st down looking deep down the field. And Devontae Parker going upstairs where Grandma hides the cookies as he absolutely mosses.
Now bottom 8, here's Luis Urias. As that one has a nice drive deep into center field. But Marcelo Ozuna says transaction denied. As Ozuna robbing it like a robber in crime. As Ozuna does not let that one go over the fence. He robs the home run from Luis Urias. What a fun game. That is Devontae who makes the play. Rams have it back as on 1st down. This ball is going to be intercepted by Damon Arnett. And he is off to the races. for a Dolphin touchdown on such like weekend.
Interception. So they do get to keep the football. First down, Tagovailoa looking deep for A.J. Dillon. Oh my word, what a grab one-handed to the one-yard line. A.J.
Dillon. Colorado, I just run the ball here and not try to go for a huge risk because they could lose the game because of that and they don't listen to me. That's why I'm not a head coach, as Rivero is intercepted by Jacobo Anecho. I told you they should have ran the ball and Westlake could win this game. Oh my goodness, Jacobo Anecho, who's been so good for Westlake the past couple
weeks. We are tied up. Can the Canes get a buzzer beater? D'Lo loses it. D'Lo to Brian Antoine of a buzzer, and it's good. Brian Antoine hits the buzzer beater, and the Sacramento Canes will win game three. What a shot for Brian Antoine, the second-year man out of Villanova. 19 points on the day for Antoine, including 5-for-6 from three. And that one is the dagger. Sacramento gets the win. What
I got you. Let's roll the beat drop.
Say what I can do even better. Is here comes Brashad Anthony! Holy smokes, ladies and gentlemen! So he went 360 behind the back self alley. You don't see that every day, kids. And Brashad Anthony does it again. He's had some awfully sexy dunks. That one ranks him on the top. Board. Bagley to Barrett. Barrett on the fast break. Barrett! Oh my goodness! He puts LaMelo Ball in a poster. I don't think LaMelo Ball's career can continue after that. What a slam from Barrett. We have to look at that one again. And then after it, he went full on Allen Iverson. He just walked over LaMelo.
0.6 remaining. Rashad Pickney for the win. And he hits it! Oh my gosh, no way! Rashad Pickney, the freshman, hits a game-winning shot if he got it off in time. I don't think I've seen anything like it. 0.6 seconds left. Pickney gets it off at time and it goes in. Did he release it in time? I don't know if he did. They're giving us a terrible angle. It was awfully close. Why can't we get a better angle? It looked like it was pretty much on the nose. I have no clue who they are going to give it to. Michigan or Loyola. And it looks like they're going to give it to Loyola. Rashad Pickney hits the three. Oh my God. I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Loving plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Hey, man.